My name is Lindsey Bollig, and I am a mechanical engineer here at St. Thomas. Right now, I'm thinking I want to go into aerospace engineering, something that I can use my engineering skills in, something that impacts people.
Engineering isn't just math and equations. Design is a huge part of it.
We're trying to print a transformer, which is an electrical component.
She's working on 3D printing of magnetic composite material. So usually magnets are made out of either metals or ceramic materials. So they can be kind of brittle, and you have to undergo a large amount of manufacturing to be able to get them into the shapes that you want.
We had to build this printer because the iron filament that we're using, the iron particles in it are corrosive to the nozzle on the bottom, so we just had to make one that was special for that. This is something I printed just yesterday. It's called a torture test. When you have a printer that you just put together, you need to fix the settings.
She just now kind of understands the system so much. She owns it.
I love working with her. She's great. She always pushes me and to things I thought I would never do here.
She exemplifies the fact that you do need to have all these little failures along the way before you finally get that one thing or those multiple things that come together and really, start working.
The challenges mostly, I think, from the beginning was not realizing how much time things take.
Suddenly she got it to work and, the data's up on the screen. And so I get a text message with basically a picture of the data on the screen. And she's like, look, we got it.
It's the greatest feeling. I love it.